This is real. Holy cow. Look, it's Millie.
Something else is coming. I hear them creating something back there.
There you have it. You gotta check this place out. New treat for you. Hey, it's Around Town with Mandy, and I'm here to tell you about Sugar Doodles. That's right, we've been spoiled in Centerville, but Kent Island, we're here for you. Come on, let's go in and see just what sweet treats this little cow shop has to offer. So as you can see, Sugar Doodles has got it going on Kent Island. They've got all kinds of flavors, milkshakes, floats, sundaes, edible cookie dough, peanut butter blast. Oh, the list goes on, and look, it's Millie. Millie the Sugar Doodles cow. Millie, so you've come to Sugar Doodles, and of course, what's your favorite flavor? No doubt. Holy cow, get it? Oh, I should have thought of that. Millie's shopping. You see this? She's picking up these amazing treats from Emma's Gourmet Popcorn, Carrie Sue's Cupcakes, edible cupcakes in a jar. Ooh, the list goes on. You gotta check this place out. So I'm here with Mackenzie. How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
Thanks for having us. And of course, Centerville, we know all about Sugar Doodles, but Kent Island, are they ready?
They are ready. So much more. So many more different things. Ice cream, snacks, everything.
So tell us a little bit about Sugar Doodles. When are you guys open?
So we're open Sunday through Thursday, 12 to 9, and Friday through Saturday, 12 to 10.
Check you guys out on Facebook and Instagram.
Yeah, so Facebook at Sugar Doodles Sweet Shop, and our Instagram at Sugar Doodles _ Sweet Shop. Same thing, basically.
Because and then, you do, like, flavors of the week and...
Yeah, flavors of the week. We do weekly sundaes. Like, we have a berry right now. Everything good. All different shakes, everything.
And then as we talk about shakes... Of course, I may be a regular visitor. We've come up with a fun shake because the fair was going on. And so I think we've got one ordered, but you always have fun things. Some of your shakes are extreme.
Oh,
that's why
insane.
They're called extreme shakes.
Oh, yeah, leprechaun shakes, Halloween shakes, any holiday, we'll have a shake for it.
So it looks like the order's up, and here it comes. And I think, Kenz, what do we have here? This is a fair shake.
It's our fair shake for Centerville Fair. It has everything on it. It has
hot candy.
Yep, that has sprinkles, lollipop,
pigs.
The soil. Oh, yeah, pigs.
Chicken
gummies.
Feet.
Mm-hmm.
Everything. Look, it even has county colors, green and yellow. Here we go. What do we have?
S'mores bubble waffle.
S'mores bubble waffle. Tell
this
us what's on here.
So good. Cookies and cream ice cream, our bubble waffle, whipped cream, a cookies and cream cookie, and our pocky sticks on them. Really good.
Wow. Come on, guys. This is real. Mm. One more thing. Here it comes. This is what you were telling us about.
Yes. So we can get, this is a traditional Aussie bowl. You can get a doodle or a traditional. I like the traditional better, but it's my preference.
So you got strawberries, blueberries, bananas, granola,
and then the Aussie
on the bottom, and then honey.
Yeah. So good.
There you have it. I mean, if you haven't made your way to Chester, you're missing out. So for those eyeing up our sweet treats, Kenzie, we haven't talked about, where are you guys located?
So we're at 200 Castle Marina Road in Chester, Kent Island, and yeah.
Pretty much, if you come, turn on the road, see McDonald's, start slowing down, how can they tell it's your building?
It's cow print everywhere. It's cow print everywhere. And at night, it glows pink.
Sugar Doodles on Chester, it's here. Look for the cow building, and well, the nice thing is they've got these picnic tables out back, so I'm gonna sit and enjoy these snacks. But there's so much more to come. They've got homemade macaroons and more popcorn, and I heard candy. Candy and a cow shop with ice cream. Whew, I gotta go back to eat my ice cream. See you later. So you've made it through the whole Around Town with Mandy episode. And you want me to come to your business? Oh, I'd love to. So look me up on Facebook or send me an email, farmerswife830@gmail.com, and I'll come to your business and you can be on Around Town with Mandy. Great! See ya!